We don't have no property. We don't have no land. We worked 400 years to make this country the wealthiest country on the planet. None of you politicians talk about repaying us for the 400 years of slave labor. You're not the ones who slaved us, who lynched us, or raped us, but your people stole the property and left it with you, and you still guilty because you keep it.